felt that. I'd be scared of me too. Aren't you enjoying this?
Little help, BD.
Barely noticed.
I need help.
The bird and the kid.
All right, BD? Good to hear.
Almost yes. Felt that!
Thank you.
now, BD.
Get over here. We're not done. Cut the pain. Here, BD. To try to play the hero. Is that all you got? Aren't you enjoying this? Not happening! Here, BD. This fight's your last. Come back here.
Tekken's gonna love this. Aren't you enjoying this?
Little help, BD.
It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crack like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation,
torture,
mutilation, and your friends!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Okay. We should get back. Seer and Greaser are expecting us. Here's another one, BD. What would I do without you? What you got there? Check it out.
What is that?
I heard something. You killed them all!
Want to look inside? What is it, BD? Healthier.
Contact with bounty. Is that concerning? Fighting. He's moving. What's the Jedi? Ah, oh, this will be easy.
Thank you.
Hey, BD. Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Altrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But, Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the Holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's Holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
This Roshi here looks great, Grease.
You know, it's not the origin tree or anything, but it does the job.
I like what you did with the branches.
Huh, thanks, kid. You know, you're all right.
BD-1, keep an eye on Cal for us.
All right, where to next, BD?